Hello guys, welcome to IAS Expert YouTube channel. And today's topic is BECA agreement. India and USA is going to sign BECA agreement during 2+2 ministerial meeting. That means two ministers from India and two ministers from US is going to sign US BECA agreement. So what is BECA agreement? Let's know. The full form of BECA, Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement for Geospatial Cooperation. So what is geospatial? It is a related to information that identifies where the particular feature are on Earth surface. It is called as geospatial. Like if we want information on Mount Everest, the satellites will provide geospatial information on Mount Everest. So, what is BECA agreement? BECA is aimed at sharing geospatial information, including nautical and aeronautical charts. The complete data supplemented by high accurate US satellites, which aids in navigation as well as targeting military assets. So there will be military and commercial data sharing. What are the advantages of BECA? The agreement will give India access to extremely accurate geospatial data that will have several military applications. This is the main advantage of BECA agreement. And what is shared? Items that can be exchanged include maps, nautical and aeronautical charts, commercial and other unclassified imagery, and geophysical, geomagnetic and gravity data, which will help in military application, which can boost the power of Indian military. This could be in digital or printed format. So, BECA includes the provision of sharing classified information as well. So, not only unclassified material, but there is a provision where they will share classified information too, with safeguards in place to ensure that it is not shared with any third party. What is the cause of delay for BECA agreement? BECA had been under discussion for over a decade, for 10 years, but blocked by UPA government, Congress government, over concern of information leakage and access to classified laboratories in India. What are the important points to remember in this BECA agreement? We should remember full form, which is Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement for Geospatial Cooperation. So what is geospatial? Geospatial is related to information that identifies where particular features are on Earth surface, such as oceans and mountains. What is shared? They share maps, unclassified and sometimes classified material in digital and printed format. What about the classified information? They only particularly share when needed. And we never should share to third party. These are the important points to remember in BECA agreement. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.